just to add that we have noticed also the issue of the curfew. And I want to urge that people do not break the curfew laws or the curfew regulations, because severe action will be taken against them. And I just want to reiterate, please stay at home after 7 p.m. And in addition to that, we are asking our citizens, as we had done earlier, if you do not have to work from an office, if you do not have to work from an office, work from home. And as I said, it is important for us to do this. It is important for us to practice this. Because for those people who have been saying lockdown, lockdown, essentially that is what it would mean. It would mean that you all, that every person works from home. So we might as well, before a lockdown, or rather than announce a lockdown, we might as well just stay at home and work from home. And we have reiterated this. So I nitaka kuongeza hapo kidogo, niwaambie ndugu zetu na ndugu zetu wale ambao wako area zile nilitaja, area ya Eastleigh hapa Nairobi, area ya Old Town pale Mombasa, tunajua ya kwamba yale maneno tumetenda